those shadows. It's dead.
Not dead. Broken. These things have no purpose now.
What is the end of the world? What did you do there?
I had a duty to stay there. To watch, to wait. Long before you were born, I was there.
And the people who put you there, are they still around?
No. They are dead now.
Didn't you try to escape?
No. The people who put me there were wise. They knew the course of history, and they knew I would be needed in the future.
But...
History. History is the pattern of stories. Every story. All the past.
But if they were dead, you didn't need to stay there.
I don't obey those people. I obey their ideals.
Do you really know everything about us? I want to hear you tell our story.
First, Gat left his family to learn from the Corwids. If you may call that learning. Then he returned to Halston. It is by chance and not virtue that Gat discovered a flaw.
That's what I want to know. What was the problem with Father Mother?
Gat hasn't told you yet. I should let him decide when to tell you. After that, both Gat's and Father Mother's reaction was irrational and violent. I consider both to be criminals.
Hmm?
Criminals. That is another word you've never heard. After Gat fought Father Mother, he ran away. The Adra were most kind, searching for safety with him. The Corwood of the Free. These are the most abject and miserable creatures I anywhere beheld. One can hardly make oneself believe they are fellow creatures and inhabitants of the same world.
I take it you don't like Corwoods, then.
If you won't try to find coherence in the world, have the courtesy of becoming apathetic. Instead of affecting others with your pointless actions.
Why do you hate the Corwoods so much? They're just insane.
I wish that were true, but each one of them has chosen this.
We aren't so lucky this time, Deidre. We won't get through the woods without a fight. You hear that music? It's Chinero's music. And it gets most Corwoods all feisty.
And what are you so happy about?
It's the music. It gets to me too. If we get rid of Chinero, the other Corwoods will calm down.
Why didn't you fight? When we meet Gat's brothers, we could use a little more help.
That is not